Peace negotiations have failed. This is now the only way.